Okay, Mom, I just finished my homework. I ate and stuff. So I'm about to make a video, right? Is that good? Right. Oh, hey. So, guys, we're back with another video. We are about to do a 20-man Royal Rumble. Whoever wins is going against Undertaker and Spade Mania. So, let's get it. And first up is Sting. Sting. Number two is Daniel Bryan. Yes, 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 yes. Ding, ding, ding. Going for a stinger. Going for and another stinger. And that really stung. Oh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and Daniel Bryan got him in the yes lock. And number three. Hold on. And number three, Kofi Kingston. It's a new day. Yes, it is. Yeah. Do do videos. Do do. Oh. For Trouble in Paradise. Oh, he got him with the Trouble in Paradise. Oh, God. Oh. He's staying. Oh. Kofi Kingston's still eliminated. Oh, he's on his hand. Oh, God. Can he make it? Oh, and he made it. Oh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and Sting is eliminated. Next up, number 4, Seth Rollins. And going for a swinging leg breaker. Oh, no, that hurt it. Oh. That wasn't supposed to happen, but okay. Give me a J. J, you got your J, you got your J. E, E, you got your E. Lord, this. Oh, I said Rollins is winning right now. Oh, he reversed it. Oh. 10, 9, 8, 7, and Kofi Kingston. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And number 5 is Dee Dee. Yay. Oh, oh, it's cool. Let's do this. the turnbuckle. Oh, that I did that wrong. And off the turnbuckle. Oh, yeah. Get out, man. You don't want to get out, huh? Get out. Oh. Kofi Kingston. He waited. Oh! And Seth Rollins. Going for the pedigree. Oh! 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 And getting him for the sharpshooter. People are really trying to hurt their opponents with the submission. Oh, and got him with the sharpshooter. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And number 6. And a star drop! Oh yeah! Feel the stars. Oh! Stardust. Star. Kofi Kingston! Oh! And he took out Stardust. He's going for another pedigree. Oh, he reversed it. He's trying to get him out. Oh, oh, he's still hanging on. And Didi. Oh, oh. Well, put him back in. Oh. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and next up is The Undertaker. Oh, what a choke slam from the Imposter Undertaker. We're just going to go fast now, guys. We're going to make this. We're going to hurry up and finish this video. And number 8. Triple H. Oh. And Connor. Going for a pedigree. Oh. And he tried to eliminate him. But it didn't work. Oh. Triple H has been eliminated. And number 9, Brock Lesnar is going for an F5. Oh, F5. Oh, and Didi. Oh, but they're not eliminated yet. Oh, and they can go back in. Right in the jaw, and he's eliminated him. Oh, and next up, Jimmy Uso, and a super kick. Oh, oh, Rick Flair. So Ric Flair. Oh, yeah. Yeah. And Booker T. Oh. to get him to take her out, right? Aiden, go! Let's get out here! He's supposed to take her. Y'all think of what I'm thinking? Yeah. And they're going for a triple power bomb. I'm kidding. This is like kind of a triple. Well, it's a teammate power bomb. That's what I call it. They hold him up. They give them some rings, and then he power bomb them. Oh! And Undertaker has been eliminated. And he have him. Triple power bomb. Oh, right to Rick Steiner. And throw them over. Guys, so we're going to have to end the video here and then continue it in another video. So, bye.